Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. So today I'm going to show you how to get your DVR to beep upon motion. Okay, so this could be a little handy trick if you've got a shop and you set a camera to the main door, so anytime someone walks in, you've got a little beep on your DVR letting you know you've got a customer. So I'll show you how to do that. So we're going to have to set up our normal event, so system and event, and we're going to set up our motion detection. Obviously you would draw this on your door or wherever you had an entrance, but right now it's going to leave this box here. But what we're looking at is the linkage action. So linkage means what happens after the motion is detected. So we just want our DVR to beep, which is audible warning, and we want to notify surveillance center just in case you're not near your DVR, get your app to ring to give you a notification. Okay, so let's go okay. So let's go back to the live view. I'm gonna trigger the motion, you should hear a beep. There we go. So you can do this setup at home or in your shop, so you know when someone's there, get a little beep and you go answer the door. All right, so a nice quick one there, guys. And you can also do the reverse. If you, for some reason, you're getting beeping on motion, then just switch it off. Okay, so thanks for watching. Catch another one. Bye-bye.